Welcome to this video on target. After completing this video, you will be able to explain what is a target variable, create a target variable. An ML project or task should start by defining the problem statement. As the name suggests, a problem statement states the problem you want to solve. It is what you want as output from the ML algorithm. But why do we need a well-defined problem statement? A problem well-defined is a problem half-solved. All your efforts would be devoted to solving this problem statement. In trading applications, the problem statement can be whether to buy or sell gold. What is the expected price of a Tesla next day? How much capital to allocate to different stocks in a portfolio? In technical jargon, the possible answers to these questions is the target variable. For example, Rob, a stock trader, defines his problem statement as whether to buy or sell JP Morgan stocks. He further defines when to buy or sell so that the ML algorithm understands the logic. Rob defines buy as the expected returns next day as positive, and sell as the expected returns next day as negative. Rob takes the historical data of the returns and starts marking these days as buy and sell. This column marked as buy and sell is called the target variable. Similarly, you can create a target variable based on the different problem statements you will be solving. For instance, Mary wants to create an ML algorithm to predict Apple stock's price at the end of the next trading day. In this case, the target variable will be a series of close price data.